Flex Home is an innovative and affordable model for sustainable living, incorporating mass customized elements with digital fabrication and smart home technology to create an energy-efficient prototype for the 21st century. Drawing upon regional precedents such as the courtyard or patio house and the craftsman bungalow, Flex Home is a spatial hybrid that echoes the diverse social, cultural, and environmental Southern California landscape. The design begins with a simple rectilinear envelope measuring 32 by 34 feet. Horizontal and vertical volumes tunnel through the house on the north and south side, as well as from above, creating horizontal and vertical courtyards that literally connect the house with the landscape by capturing the horizon and the sky, while on the perimeter, smaller volumes are extracted to create porches and verandas. One of the first things that is apparent when you approach Flex Home is the customized exterior skin. Consisting of prefabricated laser-cut metal panels placed over a rain screen facade, the perforations regulate the amount of thermal gain and facilitate airflow between the exterior membranes for cooling, as well as offer privacy and lend the house its unique identity. Moving around the house, we see how the facade changes in response to the orientation and solar exposure. Apertures are strategically placed to channel prevailing breezes into and through the house, providing cross ventilation, while larger openings on the north, south, and east side are thickened to function as porches and verandas and to open the house up to the outdoors at various times of day. As we ascend the south ramp, the interior of the house begins to come into view, giving us glimpses of the vibrant interior courtyard and solar chimney. Entering through the south porch, our gaze is simultaneously drawn in several directions. To the right, we see a galley kitchen and island open to the living and entertainment area. Beyond is a semi-enclosed east-facing porch for the family to enjoy breakfast with the rising sun. To the left of the light and airwell, we see a state-of-the-art entertainment and home control center. Panning back towards the center is a courtyard that is easily transformed to accommodate various activities such as dining and entertaining. Immediately above the courtyard is a solar chimney that simultaneously works as a lens for daylight and viewing the night sky and vent for exhausting warm air. Operable louvers modulate the amount of sunlight that enter the house and are easily controlled by the occupants. On the right side is a bedroom for two young children. Instead of conventional rooms that divide the spaces, large sliding doors open private zones to the more public parts of the home, creating a sense of openness and community. Passing through a set of sliding translucent doors, we enter a flexible, multi-use space that connects the master bedroom and bathroom. An oversized shower and soaking tub have a retractable ceiling skylight to bring the outdoors inside. Approaching the north end of the house, we exit through a set of transparent sliding doors and enter a sleeping porch with a vertical lawn or green wall. Descending down the ramp and circling back over the house, we see the solar array and the apertures for the solar chimney and open air shower, giving us a clear view of the way that Flex Home integrates passive and active principles to achieve a net zero solar energy balance. The USC Flex Home celebrates the idea of change that is such a characteristic aspect of contemporary experience, with a strategy of openness and flexible efficiency as a viable and sustainable alternative to the suburban tract house.